Welcome to Sulam, a special education center that's been helping children be born anew.
In the beginning, when he came into Sulam, no one understood him. He wasn't able to talk. Many, many times you can hear Yehuda crying in the hallway. He was so frustrated, and we were so frustrated. We couldn't help him. We didn't know what to do for him. The staff decided to give him a computer.
Lenapeach.
Balloon.
Have you a balloon?
When we realized that the computer was such a tool for him and gave him such motivation because he felt so good about himself, we started teaching him through the computer. We were shocked to see how this child was able to learn, was able to catch on.
מטפס על הסולה? לא? למה לא?
מפחד. אני לא רוצה.
אני מדברת איתו דרך המחשב והוא עונה דרך המחשב. הוא גם מאפשר לו להביע את עצמו, אם זה להביע תחושת גאווה מהצלחה, או אפילו להביע סירוב.
הצלחת. כל הכבוד.
The other children in the beginning was very hard for them. They didn't want to be friends with him. They didn't want to play with him. When he got this computer and we taught him how to express himself through the computer, it was amazing to see. And we realized how much this computer helps him feel like a person by feeling understood, by feeling that he can express himself like everyone else. It has given him a new lease on life.
אני רוצה לתת נשיקה.
Yehuda is just one of the hundreds of children assisted by Sulam who require paramedical treatments to grant them new life. Government support for paramedical treatments has been cut by 30%. Will 30% stay behind? Let us help them together.